don't jump him yet. Okay, I got him.
Chaz is down. Resing Chaz.
Watch for those emotes, they're coming already.
Whoa. Dude. Why did you just spam that? That's fucking us up.
Seriously, I don't... Please don't what? Do that again.
Who did what?
Simmer down. Focus, guys.
Yeah, I thought he was chasing me.
Should have a trap here soon.
Traps up.
Okay, he's gonna charge somebody.
Nitsu.
Run, Nits, run!
He's good at kiting.
Run away!
He's very good at kiting. He's gonna get faster, so try to be as far away as possible of the end of it.
Logan needs rebuffs as we go.
I'm gonna pull him to the trap.
Run, Nits, run! He's tired.
Okay, everybody back off. Let me get him.
Yeah, we shouldn't actually damage him at all right now.
Can't hurt him.
Was that accidental at pull? Because we weren't exactly ready for the channel.
Get him, Greg.
Got him. DPS. Adds up.
Well done.
Smash him while he's down. As soon as he gets up, back out. Keep an eye on your emotes.
Do you want us on that enraged?
Top tank the enraged, please.
We need a tank on it.
Did you tell him to
pull it
the
in range
close?
Of him when his rampage starts?
Yes,
back
I did.
Up,
yes,
he'll
I did.
Kill it.
I'm trying, but skeletons aggro whoever they want.
Can we kill the skeletons or no?
So people need to get out of the way.
Yes, we can kill them, but usually Hatchet will kill them, if we can get them close enough.
I need eyes on the next trap.
Emerp's down, he needs a res.
On.
Already out there.
Traps up.
Where's it at?
Northwest corner.
Okay.
Jay Lena's down.
Flying Fist is on rampage.
Guys, you gotta follow those emotes.
Tan has to run away. Keep heals up.
His AE ramp was crushing my cleric.
He should charge soon.
Tan has to run away again. Gunther needs heals.
He's good. I'm watching him. It looks like several healers are watching him. Okay, Nitsu again.
This guy wants to get killed picking Nitsu. Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna bring him to this trap over here this time.
Yeah, so don't re-engage him when he goes stationary, guys.
Everybody back off him when he stops.
He's at 72. After trapping him again, we can take him to 40.
Get the pets off of him. Got him. Good job.
Got him.
Burn him down. Till he stands up. Don't burn. Just hurt him.
Get those ads next to him.
Back off.
Yep, bring those ads.
They don't have to be real, real close. If they're decently close, he'll slaughter them. Old Naven needs a res.
Alrighty.
Thank you. Guns down.
Ow. So is Chaz resing guns. Divine resing.
Divine resing Chaz.
Need whatever buffs you can give me.
You got symbol.
Barrel zinc.
Thanks, guys. Where's my next trap?
It's
yeah,
it hasn't come up yet.
Yet.
Tan's still almost full mana.
Yeah, as soon as he starts running, chasing somebody again, kill the enraged, since he didn't do it.
Yes, take res, man.
Trap.
Device is up.
Anybody see it?
Southwest.
Thank you. He's gonna charge. Okay, there he
is. Resonation.
All DPS, all pets off of him.
You want us to kill those skeletons now?
Yes, kill that enraged spirit.
There's also a trap in the middle of the room.
Yeah. There'll be multiple ones up, but they're not always. There's always a one that's fake.
Well, that's against the wall. There's two real ones up.
He's stationary.
Are you pulling the middle?
Yeah,
where are you taking him, Guns?
To the middle. Where we're at.
Tan's gotta run.
He'll be free in a second here.
Kill that enraged spirit.
Just make sure you don't go under the things at the pillars. That messes up his path.
You want to call DPS discs on that next trip?
Yep.
We're handling these ads like pros right now.
Need to get a slow on him. Slow.
He's gonna charge in a second.
Siddharte's down. Guys, if you keep dying and it says you have fallen to the ground beforehand, that usually means you missed an emote. And if you die repeatedly that way, we're gonna quit rezzing you because it's a waste of time. Miyazuki. Ziku, whatever.
Run, Mew. Run away. I'll DPS all pets off.
Nice, he's near the middle, so as soon as he breaks guns.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring him to this one.
Where does these audio triggers?
He's not wanting to move.
He'll move in a second.
He's probably gasping for breath. Alright.
Probably just get my tail.
DPS see. Discs. Nice job getting aggro on those spirits.
What?
Next trap just popped. Anybody got eyes on it?
We still have one in there.
One in the middle.
Yeah, near the stairs.
Okay.
Or, well, ramp.
Yeah, east of the ramp.
Guys, you don't want aggro on him, I promise.
Vets are good, glyphs are not. No glyphs.
My vent's lagging.
No bristle base. Oh well, hell, I don't remember to hit mine either.
Well, the bristle banes don't do the annoying thing anymore when you're in a raid.
They turned me into a bad order that was annoying as hell.
Should charge any second.
Rest for Logan.
I'm gonna summon tank him to save the cleric some mana.
We've gotten enraged spirit up.
Haggis.
Haggis, run, boy.
Kill the enraged while he's charging, guys.
Yeah, kill the enraged. Both of them.
Jarcy's corpse is up here on one of these pillars.
Yeah, it's getting a rose.
Thank you. All pets off.
He's on top of the trap almost.
He's right on.
Nice. That's last trap, I think.
So now we're good to just kill him?
Not yet.
Wait.
Hold on.
Wait. Back off, guys.
He's got to get on that
I think a couple of them
trap.
Have to be in between his legs.
Hey, Dan.
He's no longer stationary.
Torture spirit is on.
Got him.
Trap poop.
Let's get him.
Pop intensity.
Enraged is up. As good as we're doing, I'd like to say that for Red Fang.
We'll We'll take either one of these dead tonight and call it a good night.
I'm trying to think ahead.
Oxane, does your cleric have MGB heal?
Yes.
Can you hit it, please?
I dropped his ward, too.
Thank you, sir.
That was it for traps, right? Or do we have one more?
Whoa, what the shit just happened there?
Ramp.
Guns ain't dead, don't res me.
Nah, I switched targets too fast. I was trying to hit Drew.
I think I got Drady killed.
Sweet, plus 50.
No, I'm lagging so bad that I didn't even get the text or an audio trigger, and I just all of a sudden dead.
Stay focused, guys.
Can I pop destructive to kill these fucking skeletons?
No.
You're gonna break the torture from this.
Gotcha.
Get ready for a charge.
Tan's gotta run.
Suzuki?
Rusamar.
Rusamar.
Got about 1 minute on it slow.
Run.
Kill the spirits.
The enraged ones, leave the tortured ones alone, please.
Are we getting DPS back on him now?
Yeah. Get him with traps.
Yeah. Do we have another trap for him or not?
No. No more traps will spawn.
Good deal. So when he charges, just give me a second to re-aggro and then re-engage. You can banner if you haven't gotten a res, too. More pop.
Yeah, if you die and get a res, come back with res sickness, just pop, staunch, you'll get full mana. Or endurance.
Dre must have had to reboot. He was lagging pretty bad.
Remember, screenshot, photo op.
Proto's got the fraps going.
He's charging. Logan.
Logan, run away.
Run, Logan. Do a lap.
Did not run.
Oh, dude. Guns down.
Wow. Resident gun.
Rage down.
Points is up.
Third.
Pop staunch. As soon as you get back, staunch.
Click corpses, people. We don't even have DPS to kill them right now.
I'm gonna be bannering in.
My client cashed.
His DPS is not dropping. I mean, his hit points aren't dropping.
because the DPS is dead. We're running in, though. I'm bannering in.
Yep.
If you got him enraged on you, run to him so he'll smack him, please.
I FD'd guns as.
Is it set to the banner?
Yes. Well, I don't know. The banner is.
It's safe. Get in here.
Come on, we got a health dropping again. Let's do it.
I'm zoning in now. Clicking Epic and Haste Pot and going to town.
Hit your poisons, too.
Pop servants if you got them.
He's at 10. We got it, guys. Come on. Blow everything you have.
Get me up. We need Berserker power. Kill it, kill it.
I think Tan still has a cleric camped out, don't you, Tan?
I am actually bannering in Monkey right now and about to gate Tan.
Come on.
As soon as res effects go.
Get to smash.
Percent, we got it.
If he charges this time, everybody just GTFO.
Can anybody hear me now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Hey, Adrian.
I think I might have fixed it.
GG, hatchet down.
Remember what I used to say about, like, every time we're stuck on a mob and I haven't played in a while?
You are lucky to...
Not dead yet.
Got him, coach.
Sweet! Resist before loot, guys.
Yeah, don't touch the chest.
Need a rogue to disarm and pick it.
Dread, I'm getting a message that your corpse is not valid. You might need to banner.
I don't know what's going on. It's like I've been stuck trying to zone, trying to accept reses for the last 2 or 3 minutes.
Are you in the DZ?
Yeah.